What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube and GrandStarLegion? StormStrikerSX9 here with another Spooktober Fest video 2023. The next game that I will be doing is Devil May Cry 5. This game is rated M for mature or PEGI 18, so there will be blood and gore, possibly language as well. Lots of gore, and did I mention gore? But yeah. Guys, enjoy. If you do, don't forget to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends, add to favorites, and click that subscribe button. Notification bell as well. Also note that this may also be a long play video, going around maybe 60 minutes, well, depending on the, you know, the cutscene, whatnot that we'll be seeing in the game. But yeah, or the, even the prologue or whatever. You know, there's always a prologue in these games. Anyways, let's dive in, shall we? And we're obviously going to be getting covered in blood. Let's rock.
Dante.
Let's jump right in, shall we?
I could take you with no arms.
V, I trust you.
Helping each other out? What's the world coming to? Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you. That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Dante.
I know that girl anywhere. That girl's from Devil May Cry 1 and 2.
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey, jackass!
Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
And that was the prologue.
Feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Here we go. That was some Matrix Keanu Reeves stuff there. Devil May Cry 5. Where'd that band come from? Out of nowhere?
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
Time to slice and dice.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
Out of the way!
Pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover! Go leave this here? Sweet. they collecting human blood? It's not just about fiends. Something else. Lovely house plant. Oh, I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire.
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Oh wow, S rank.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, are we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Hey, I got a new arm for ya. I really worked up a sweat on that one. Need anything else? You better take care of that.
But what did you guys think so far?
I need to catch up to me fast. What a mess.
that there.
Demons doing in a city like this.
Look, the Reaper gang has arrived.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work.
You're probably like, what the heck was that?
He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Welcome to Devil May Cry.
Wait, which way did I come from again? Again.
Savage!
Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Oh no, it's the Butcher Twin.
Sick of this. Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. Phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Okay, that was definitely some Matrix shit right there.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty
parties?
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Take that, Goliath!
Why
little wanderer. Hie thee home.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page-turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Well, there you have it, guys. That's Devil May Cry 5. All right, guys. That'll do it for Devil May Cry 5 for Spooktober Fest 2023. Hope you guys enjoyed. We just got through doing the first two chapters as well as the prologue before that. There was a lot of hack and slash moments. We fought a boss on the end of chapter 2. Pretty cool. What do you guys think of this game? Should I do Devil May Cry in the future? Let me know in the comments if you would like to see more Devil May Cry. I really enjoy these games. They're fun hack and slash action games. Slash beat 'em ups. Lots of blood, gore, and things like that. Demons to slay. More Dante action in the future. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.